เอาแค่กระไปกินกระไปจะกินกระไป
We just checked in and then we just passed security and then we're going to eat because I didn't eat breakfast and then we're gonna go shopping and breakfast eating. Let's go.Okay, so at the airport we have OBS Kids, which is a shop selling clothes. Red, Anello, something else. The walking forward,
well,
right there, is the hall gate. Hall gate is number 74 and like 3437, FD3437.We'll pass some more shop by and then we'll go to the game.
Oh, come on, Mom, let's go.
that we will be doing our day one. And tomorrow will be day two. There'll be separate videos, but here I am in Chiang Mai. Guys, so right now we are in the Doi Intanon Mountain. We're just driving up. And the road here is like not even Thailand. It's like somewhere in like Europe or something. The road's quite shaky. But here it is. The leaves change color. But this is like summer season. So if it's rainy season, it's totally green like that. Like, it'll be green like that. So we'll wait until we get to the point where we are supposed to leave. It's a good example of steep stuff. It's actually very steep, but it doesn't look steep from this camera. Hey guys, so we are currently 2,300 meters from sea level. We're on top of this cold, chilly mountain, right? And that is the, what is it,
Newton of the National Observatory.
Yeah.
And
look, it's very cold up here because it's very high. That's our driver. It's very, very high. And I'll see you because we'll walk on that track. We are going to go to the summit right here on that side of this mountain right there. And it's at the restrooms and the water is freezing cold. Ice cold. The weather is better than Bangkok. A thousand times better. We're gonna go up there and have an adventure. And then we're gonna get picked up right there. Let's go. It's right there. Let's go. Let's go up to the highest point in the entire country. As it says in the sign right there, it is, we are 2,565 meters from sea level. Feels just like on a plane because your ears are And I'm gonna break the record. I mean, yeah. Standing in the highest point in the country, first time in my life. Except maybe that would be the highest point.
2 kilometers and 363 meters.
It's about 2 kilometers and a half. I think that thing is still higher behind a tower.
Sort of like a mini temple back there.
I don't know what it is. Let's go find it. Let's go see it. No.
You know, only the right shine.
And I think the exit, we must walk over the mountain to a park. Let's go.
No, we are going to land it, all right?
The pictures you just saw were right behind us, and we'll keep walking because it seems it's gonna rain. Let's go. Brother has two walking boots. So, that building right there. Building that marks that this is the highest place in the whole country. It's like an official marking.
And come on, let's go.
We must keep walking. So we are currently on a waterfall. Watch your time, waterfall. On a cliff, and we can walk down there. It'll just be like a pool or like running water about 50 feet. And look at that giant waterfall. I mean, like, you can imagine it. Let's go up there. Let's get up close.
waterfall. The grass is flopping because of like the hardness of it. Maybe Indiana Jones will survive this.
Or not.
Look, the gushing water. I increased the lighting. Lower the lighting. There. So you can only go to there. But this is hard. So I'm climbing rocks, not climbing walking. Okay guys, so this is my room. It's connected with that room where my stuff is. Double rooms. So this is our room. And so right here, TV, two bed, pretty small. More stuff. The big bed connected to the other room. A very, very big closet. It's called Casama Rock. Yeah, it just adds and Donald Trump stuff. In our room. Okay guys, so that's it for today. I'll see you on tomorrow. Tomorrow is day 2 and there will be a separate video. Bye.